A lot of people create PowerPoints when they're looking to build out a e-learning program. And you want to put that presentation in LearnWorlds, or you want to figure out if you can. Well, it's not that easy, but we have two secrets that we're going to tell you that are going to get you there, get that presentation in your LearnWorlds account.
And in addition to those two secrets, we have a free masterclass for you that is linked below in the description.
An even bigger secret.
That you get an instant access to, where you will guarantee to get your online course and e-learning program launched and distributed successful. So go check it out right now, link below.
Woo! Give me that masterclass. So we're going to go to access your school. And when we're in our school.
And our school name is ASDA.
We're going to go to our courses. ASDA.
They're ASDA.
Or you can create a new course if you like.
Yep.
Okay, then we go to our contents. And then we're going to add an activity.
And then what do we do next?
A PowerPoint and export it as a PDF.
Yep.
So do that. We'll wait. All right. So then after you do that, you can upload the PDF. Okay?
Exactly.
The other thing you can do, basically, you can take that PowerPoint, upload it to Adobe Captivate. See, we can go new project from PowerPoint. We upload that PowerPoint. We export that PowerPoint within Captivate as a SCORM file. And then we click on the SCORM HTML package.
Okay. And that's it.
And that's it. That's how you do it. Two secrets, presentation in LearnWorlds. If you want to know more secrets and just enjoy our presence, because we're pretty cool. We have a playlist called LearnWorlds Tutorials. We also have an affiliate link for you to show us support, because we are just so smart. Check it out, 30-day free trial right below this video.
And thank you so much for subscribing to the channel and liking the channel. We appreciate you.